What up? You know, I went like this with my mouth just now because I got food in my mouth. I feel like Rebecca Black today because it's Friday. Gotta get down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend. That's a shout out to Ross. Make sure you go and check out Ross TV singing. I don't remember what the channel's called, but he sang the whole fucking song. It's awesome. Anyway, here's why I'm fat. I'm a great big fat person. You know why? Because I just woke up about an hour ago, and I eat gyros and drink Faygo Cherry Cola for breakfast. This is my breakfast. But there's no justification for this being a good breakfast. It is not. But to try to justify it, I need my energy. I need some energy. I need bad energy in the form of this food. You know why? Because, I got a little tickle in my nose. Because I'm going to the fucking Rude Boy show tonight. Whoop, whoop. Oh, my nose. Hold on. Pardon me. So anyway, I got to eat this food. I got to pack a bag for a couple days. And I'm shooting down to Michigan for the Rude Boy Benefits show. And then look, I got my clown suit out. So you know it's about to fucking pop off. God damn it. It's about to pop off at the Riddle Box show tomorrow night. So I don't know if I'm coming back to America, I mean to Canada or not, at the end of the night tonight, but I bought an extra 100 American dollars from my bank today. It cost me 132 Canadian dollars. Anyway, I gotta eat and get ready to go.
Look at that much of it. I have to like hold it down at my waist to point it up to you so fucking tall. This is Thomas. How's it going? Watches the videos. We're friends now. We're Juggalo homies. I actually went and picked him up for this fucking ICP concert tonight. And that's where I'm at. I gotta go meet Rob and Cass to get that bizarre jersey. I'm pretty fucking stoked about it. But I guess, I thought doors were at 8. But I guess they were earlier today. I guess we missed all the JCW, huh? That's a bummer. Yeah, it is a bummer.
Look at him. Fuck yeah. I know, well, I gotta go get some other stuff. What do you got? Is it cake? Oh my god. I love you. No! I gotta just go get some stuff and then I'll find you, okay? I'll be right back.
White people, sir. What up,
Nick? Hey!
Dude, I got something for you, but
it's not your asshole, is it?
No.
I'm so bummed out that it's not the year of the butthole anymore. You know how many times I watched those other butthole videos? A lot.
It's eternity of the butthole, though.
Millennium of the butthole?
For me, I was trying to decide between eternity of the butthole or, I forgot the other one, so I guess
I guess it's the eternity of the butthole.
Well, no, the other one was good. It was good. I think it was winning, actually, but I forgot, so.
All right, now what's up? I missed the wrestling. I thought doors were at 8.
Yeah, I guess the wrestling's over.
Did you miss it?
Yes. I saw the wrestlers out back, though, and fucking said what's up, so.
Hi.
Andy.
What up?
What's up?
What's up? Do you like your cake?
I love the Faygo Red Pop cake that you made me for my birthday. I couldn't feel myself eating it. It was so good, I couldn't hold the cake. It was like double-fisting cake. Did you see me?
Yeah. I told you I'd make you it. I haven't made a Faygo cake in years. I'm glad you liked it.
I loved it.
Did it
was the
good?
Best. Yeah, it tasted really good. I had to save some of it. It was so good.
Well, if you happen to come up to the house, I still have 3/4 of a cake left.
Andy, I'm coming to your house.
I don't know when.
We might go to your house.
All right, we're at the Majestic. It's time to party. I missed all the wrestling. Did you guys see wrestling?
I watched some of it.
I missed it.
We were at the merch booth.
I watched Mosh Mike and his partner win the tag turmoil match. I heard Congo Kong won.
Yeah?
There's some chicks wrestling.
Oh, yeah? But yeah. Not Mary Dobson. She's out, eh?
She's in NXT.
Yeah, she got signed.
Hell yeah.
Look at my sweet jersey, Andy.
It's not as sweet as mine, though.
I don't know.
Wait, is it sweeter now?
I don't know. Mine says Insane Clown Posse on the back.
Mine says Shaggy.
But my shirt says Insane Clown Posse in the back, which is two people. His is only one person.
Mine says crew. That means more than two.
Yeah, but mine...
You're part of the team?
But mine was Shaggy's.
Well, mine was part
Shaggy's
of the...
body was
I got nothing.
This.
Wrestling
now
in
Andy's
this.
Andy's body is
sweating
in
it. Damn! Damn, Shaggy. He's
What up?
What up?
What up? What up? Oh,
this is Curdy, and he was in the clown that took second place in the gathering of the Juggalos Killer Clown Academy.
That was fucking awesome.
I tried hard. I fucking tried
this
hard.
This is the guy that beat me at the fucking relay. He beat me at the relay. So you never ended up getting
I trained for that.
Did you have competition? How did you train?
Listen, I fucking was up. I was like fucking taking 2 liters and like running back and forth and being like, bam, because I didn't know what you had to do with it and shit. I was outside like practicing my Faygo spray. Yeah, because I wanted that shit. I wanted to bend. So I was doing a dream of mine to go out there at ICP and be one of those clowns.
All the clowns and shit, all the clowns and shit that were standing behind me while I was doing my Faygo shit, I shook my bottle up and my hands were soaking wet. So it slipped out of my hand, like genuinely slipped. But because I shook it up, it did a backflip and I caught that shit.
Oh yeah. I remember that.
Yeah,
that
was so fucking dope, man.
That contest was dope. And then they
make sure that you watch the video.
I have to.
And look at, he's wearing a leg shirt. You're cool, Cody. We're going to be friends on Facebook, okay?
Okay, no, it's mine.
I want to buy it, but he's a little bit too small.
Yeah, it's a large. It's a large. Not for sale.
So yeah, that's awesome. I can't believe you didn't watch the video. You're definitely.
I didn't know it was there. I would have definitely watched.
I had the GoPro.
I saw you wearing the GoPro, yeah.
Yeah, I had the GoPro. I had a homie out in the crowd filming with another camera, so I spliced it all together.
Oh, damn, two angles?
It looks dope as fuck.
Dope, yeah. No, I do videography. I went to school.
Yeah? Oh, we're going to make some videos together.
No, I do
this is this is the start of a new beginning.
You do videography?
Yeah.
I got years of footage. I got fucking years of footage. I'm about to open up hatchethistory.com. You just wait. You're going to see that
All right,
homie.
I'm waiting for it.
It's going to come up in your newsfeed.
You
like,
better
whoa,
buy that URL right now before somebody else scoops it up.
I got that exclusive shit. I took the time during the Wizard of the Hood to stabilize my camera for y'all.
Nice.
Seriously, that's some real shit. I got that shit.
What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Riddle-O.
Okay.
Riddle-O, don't forget that shit because you're going to see a whole fucking lot of it. Any fucking who, back to what I was saying, I got some shit.
Okay.
I'm going to send you this video right now. Footage. He just doesn't take the
If you want to check it out, though,
we are
3 years ago, I set up this website. It was Got J Video Diary, right? And I started documenting all the gatherings, and I only uploaded like 2014 because I got years, homie. I'm on like my 7th, 8th, right? So, yeah, I lost count. Anyways, I got years, bro. And you're going to see that shit. Look it up on YouTube. I got that shit.
She got that shit.
But seriously, check it out. GotJVideoDiary.com. It's got a welcome page where you can subscribe and shit. But go to the YouTube. That's where it's at, the YouTube, homie.
Okay.
GotJVideoDiary. Check it out. I got clips of Blaze. I got clips of ICP. I got clips
what
of...
What about MME?
Woo woo! So John Betty, Billy, I love y'all niggas. All my niggas in this prom school shit. That's for y'all.
That psychopathic shit you heard? Collected, respected, stand in line. Every situation, a pain to die. Put my mind in isolation. I be facing nightmares, man. But the dead joy saying that I'm right there. Find the way, but I can't see where I'm at. Finally breaking, I'm relaxing on the dime set. The crime's not there, way back. And my mind is laid back over and over. That's the reason that I'm never sober. 22, the skinny bro, bummy man. It's all good nowadays, I got a money plan. The time I'm wasting, up in this occupation. Got me talking bones in my crib, steady pacing. Caught in my homies, but they ain't really getting high. Caught in the struggle, maintaining, trying to get by. Rent to die, let the eyes recognize, I told you. Go all out, even if y'all are the soldiers. I wake up and sleep with a hell. Write rhymes with a hell, but never take a hell. So let my mind start the elevation. Horses up the raw skin. Got the players on the screaming forfeit. Yeah, let my mind start to elevate. Generate thoughts that penetrate. Simulated dawn. Let my mind start to elevate. Generate thoughts that penetrate. Simulated dawn. Let my mind start to elevate. Generate thoughts that elevate. Simulated dawn. My game's strong. If it's on, then it's on. Nigga, bring it on. Whatever happened, it just happened.
happen, you're the end of that. If I survive, then I'm lying. I'm the chunky black. Think of my mama. Tired of the working hard. There's a lot of shit that forced me not to worship God. The creator of all my fellows. The creator of all these ghettos. Jacob, my mind twisted like keys of disbelief. I got my eyes open on the streets. Yo, I'm coming as the butcher. Yo, shook ya. Yo, on the shelf is where I put ya. Let my mind start to elevate. Generate thoughts that penetrate. Simulated dough. Let my mind start to elevate. Generate thoughts that penetrate. Simulated dough. Let my mind start to elevate. Generate thoughts that penetrate. Simulated dough. Let my mind start to elevate. Elevate, elevate. What? Woof, 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 woof.
You got blood! Yeah!
You got trailer park eyes when it power ball out. And if a little girl gets stuck in the well, we got the whole world filling the hell in trouble. We got good intentions, maybe bad ideas. Like fucking finance place, we got to read. But the adventure is real and everybody alone, especially me. So what the fuck on this deal? I got pictures the fuck we need. Reach this truck at the Mexican festival, hit the switches, clear the elevator. Only congratulate and the whole steady tailgate. But you get your hoes waiting on me. Man, that truck was so tight. But I'm trying to go back sometimes to be all right. And the rest of the bullshit I can walk right through. Try to see a wheelchair, a hot nurse, and 102 years old. And the tree is
alive.
The tree is alive. It ain't much going on, but that's where I belong. Because some of them they be shining diamonds. Yeah, it can't be wrong because some of them.
What's
Fuck you! gauntlet shark, I speed it up. So at the fear of a lightning be quiet, I want to die. I cannot lie, I couldn't sleep a night away. I only feel about my lady, I miss my baby. I need her by my side to hold me, just see me say. I still have pictures, but all they do is see me say. I see her forever, and she only tells me I'm in trouble. I want my baby back, so now I pack a shovel. And while I'm dating, it's something that we kind of party. For me to last, for me to be this story about it. I love my baby, I need the top of baby's coffin. I'll pick him up, just let her walk inside, and she's got me. She keeps me, I can tell my baby must be. Cause every night at 2:15,
I make it husband.
I'm crying open, the older it is, this she is. I need that to give her a kiss, because I need a girl to make it up. I need a girl to make it.
Time. Having taken a call, it's a mystery. Fucking you!
Fuck the police and the 502.
Fuck speed. Fuck that belly now. Give it to us, homie. Put your hands in the air if you're in love. Come on.
I can't lie. You look extra strong with a white leather interior. I could kill off some bears and dogs and shit just to make you a fur coat.
I can love you and treat you with class. You have babies falling all out your ass.
But thinking about that, I feel I'd rather kill you.
Stab you in a motherfucking throat 8 times.
I'd rather cut that neck in half. I'd rather choke down that bitch's ass. I'd rather drop it in a massage. Just let you fuck my homie. I'd rather cut that neck in half. I'd rather choke down that bitch's ass. I'd rather choke.
Shoot us both in the face. Bitches! know I love you, but now you gotta die.
Everybody in the house, come on!
Yeah. Check it out. See if I can get every motherfucker up in here jumping up and down right now. Let's see if we can do that.
Nobody's hands to grow, pose your bitches up. Now everybody thinks they sister. Boom it! the back of a shirt all night. Keep quiet as time moves on. Less people than not, nobody moves the door. Anyone cross ticket gets picked off quick. The world's going down as a pissed off shit. Yo, fuck that pursuit. I'm bringing my motherfucking bazooka, son. Nobody survives.
Yeah. For the way I roll, for the way you be doing things, the old man smells through you all. Go to
bring you bomb. I'm young with the milk, and you with a poor brother, boys at the dogs. Like a son of an assassin, I think so, soul. Will you want me to glory, I'll be precious with your military pain. I'll be outside when the king is gross, chuck him over the when you come outside, bitch, don't get it confused. I'll be in the passenger side of my homeboy's man, speaking not you. I remain a hope of me, and be the greatest dead who stands. You were fucked with a bitch, with only as long as you're giving up that ass. It's still a bit of a without a second thought. Still the same draws for a week straight, but I'm taking a walk. And they'll pay for a second, I'm scared of getting his hands dirty. Your hands looking right at us, his damn hands are sturdy. So sooner or later, your world of mine will be collided. And his puppies and they see my eyes be stuck up on the bodies. Take the underground up to the main stage, turn the whole shit around till we all get paid. Get the fuck out the way, do a score of stepping in, out. Round to the main stage, turn the whole shit around till we all get paid. I know all you jugglers know this way. You can sing with me. I see you lonely again. Use a motherfucker. It's feeling like you know I'm lonely. Some of us girls get it worse than you. The homies are calling out the brood of them all too. Some of us have fucked on that bullshit and dropped out. Some of us stood up to fight but got knocked out. Some of us like the curse and don't like it for me. Like a wicked shit and chose not to ignore that. Some of us be living out of our cars to keep it up. Some of us need a bunch of sweets as a real apartment. Make you take off your shoes, not the garbage. Some of us are on the road and can't leave this state. Some of us can't go, my home and life's gonna be late. Some can't afford a free phone call. Some of us are people this song. Think about that.
I'll always be the future. Swans falling off a man. Sending out a memory. Shoot, you got it. see me smack a fall, see me bounce back a wall. You're resilient, I'm the biggest hurricane you ever saw. Never gonna die, you lay down a comet in the sky. When it's dark, you see the earth, drop it out and catch your ride. Every year I still be here from another stratosphere. Never die, though I hope you fucking know that land is clear. I'm never gonna die.
Juggernaut will never die. Oh, DJ Clay, come on, do one. Get out of here, do a song.
My life.
feels so like your bus just rolled on. Every state there is, I already been. The same hoes there with my nuts on their chin. A bus full of killers trying to start a mosh pit. You can get stuck, dog, if you start shit. Psychopathic shirt, psychopathic chain. I'm a motherfucking swamp and I'm running the game. Do y'all probably wonder what's behind the face paint? I'ma wipe it off, it'll be the same. I ain't look like a rock star, but I always end up cold in a cop car. Where my juggalos at?
Right here!
I got mad love for the juggalettes. Alright, come on, let's go. It's a wicked show, welcome to the carnival.
Into the halls of illusion.
I showed up with Nate. They said that nigga's worth a grand. You small lady, you gon' get a shot in my hand. Now the camera's going down, I need a money, so I'm getting the fucking single cool on the camera, 750. My mama took me out, I call my sister a whore. Now my house is abandoned, my bed is the floor. Man, I went and held me in. I started a call, I saw my teacher prison later. Open my lunch and ball. I broke into a dungeon and jumped in the back. And waited for a bit for my check to run back.
Come on,
we all gon' die, but I'm not gon' ride.
50 East Jefferson Avenue. That's the stay in.
Stays in. I'm Jungle on my way. Central, brother.
Oh, I'm crashing that motherfucker. I'm dropping him off and then I'm coming. All right, get the blunts ready. You ready?
Ah!
tabs ready.
I'm ready.
Bring that, go side.
I didn't bring my copy. I did buy a copy.
Somebody
I should open it. All right, I'll see you there.
All right, so I'm chilling with all these juggalos. These are the only juggalos that ended up showing up to the fucking stay in for an after party. And that's what's up, so I don't think that they all want to be like cameraing and all that vlogging and shit. So I'll just let them be. Oh, look, more juggalos. There are a few juggalos here. But this is literally it. Like, all the juggalos congregated to one room. We're hoverboarding. Oh, did you want to get in? We go like this.
We're just a bunch of stupid juggalos.
Yeah, we run around in Detroit all day long. Fucking juggalos. We live here, man.
Yeah, I breathe sewer, water, blood.
Yep, I was born right here. Get a shot of this right here. Get a shot of this.
I was born right here. I came up out of here and I was just like, hey, started painting my face and shit. Started drinking bagel and I started hanging out with these motherfuckers over here.
Whoop, whoop.
Have you ever been to Clutch Cargo's?
Maybe. I can't remember.
It's the place in Pontiac that used to be a church that they turned into a venue. And it was like a concert hall venue.
I hear about it on 89X all the time.
It's amazing that the debauchery they used to, like, they had girls gone wild there all the time and it used to be a church. And, like, it was foul. Anyway, 07 Ballers, they were doing JCW. It was getting all live. And Jay and Shaggy jumped in the last match. They like interfered, fucking, I think they beat up Weed Man and somebody. Either way, they jumped in and they fucking break shit. Corp champion, whatever.
The pageantry of it all.
Back in the day, back when Corp was still cool. Anyway, they were fucking celebrating and, they're up. And Jay took his jersey off and threw it into the crowd. Like, we're up on the balcony, and he threw it into the crowd on the ground. And I was like, God damn it, because I was like, that's what I was yelling at him. I'm like, God, I feel like Jay's would fit me better, especially I was bigger, but hey. So, fucking Blaze is up on the top ropes, and I'm yelling at him. And he grabs Shaggy, and he's like, this dude right here. Like, he points right at me, and he's like, this dude right here. Shaggy just takes it off, and, like, literally, he's like, you ready? I'm like, bet. And I fucking lean over, and he tosses it right into my hand. I feel comfortable as fuck, because I have my best friend Joker, who's crazy as fuck. And, like, Durka, like, I don't know if you met Durka, he's also completely insane. And a couple other homies, like, all surrounding me. So I'm all comfortable, and I just grab it, and all of a sudden, this dude comes from the side and tries to rip it out of my hands.
Fuck Durka!
Dude, I did this move right here. I wrapped it around my wrist a couple times, and then I threw him on the ground. So okay. He was on the ground, and it was...
Bye, babe.
You're leaving?
I am. I'm going.
Why?
I'm going. What? I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Why are you leaving?
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
You see my boyfriend
I'll see
at Riddlebox?
Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Are you leaving too?
No.
So this dude, he's on the ground, and I have it wrapped three times around my wrist, so he's not getting it. Like, I will literally tear it in half before he gets it.
Turn down just a bit for the story.
No. My boy Joker, like, steps on his chest, and he's like, let go, he's like leaning over, like, let go. My Durka fucking starts punching him right in the face. He's pinned down.
That's
on
this
the
jersey.
Yeah. He's pinned down.
So it says Shaggy on the back? That's cool, man. No number.
JCW,
that's crazy.
Jersey, not a fucking JCW. This is, you don't fucking find these. DJ offered me $800 for it that night.
And now go night. Like this. Do this with your hand. Other side.
Ah. Yeah. Now
that's why you were shirtless in the mosh pit
that's
tonight.
That's why we don't wear expensive jerseys to shows.
I know. I wore my bizarre jersey tonight and it got full of beer and water.
I started choking him with my other hand.
Uh huh.
And I had him by the throat, with this hand, and I was like, let go, or I'm going to like, I'm gonna put you down right now, like, and. He didn't, so I turned my hand up a little bit to where I pushed up on his, his larynx.
Right.
He immediately let go. He was on something or whatever, though I could tell he was acting all weird. And no one would my boy standing on your chest and my other one punching you in the face, you're gonna let go. Like, it's not that big of a deal, especially when you saw how, and I kept saying that to him. I'm like, dude, they gave it to me, stop. Like, this is mine. Like, you know, I'm not trying to fucking.
We handed it right to you, so.
Right, like literally, like basically, if he was any closer, he would have handed it to me, but he had to toss it like a tiny bit.
Right, right, right.
He was on the top rope and I'm leaning over.
At Clutch Cargos? At Clutch Cargos. What shows have been there lately?
Nothing, because it's a church again now.
Oh, yeah, and then I haven't been.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, God, it's been fucking. I think 2010 they stopped having club nights.
What's happening? Not much.
There were so many. That was, and it was one of the best show venues. I miss it so much.
Have you been to Clutch Cargos? I've never been, I don't think. I don't think I've been for anything there.
That's where I'm at, Lukewarm, man. We fucking, oh, same ballers.
So it's 5:30 in the morning and I'm just leaving the fucking stay in because we fucking crashed that hotel party. But I didn't film because it's everybody like getting like party. We're all partying. So anyway, I'm going home. I wish that I could stay in Michigan, but it's like, why? Excuse me. Why do I want to stay in Michigan when I pay for a room or go drive 40 or 30 minutes out of like to some place in Michigan and wake people up to go sleep at their place on the floor or the couch when I can literally drive the same distance? If I had to get a room, shit would be like $40 or more. I can drive home, I can cross the bridge for $5, and then it costs me like fucking less than $10 in gas to get home. And the same price to come back. It's still half the cost of the fucking room, basically, almost. Anyway, it's about the same cost of the room, I just realized, with the border free fee. But I'm turning off the camera, because it's been a minute of rambling on. It's 5:30 in the morning. I'm going home to bed. And I got some other shit to say, but I'll do it when I wake up. What a fucking fun night tonight. A Fagoless ICP show. It was awesome. Okay, anyway, whatever. It was good.
Oh, so it's Saturday afternoon after that fucking Juggalo after party. It was a pretty okay party. I mean, I just fucking straight up chilled out with all those people in that room that we were invited into, and that was basically it. Man, it's freezing outside this morning. So now, I'm just running over to see my neighbor right quick. All those doors are locked.
Bad habit.
That's okay. It's fuck. It's cold outside.
I know. I can't believe it's too hot. Yesterday was hot.
Hey, man.
What's up?
Look at
it. I know. My copy. I seen you coming over with it.
I need you to open it right now because it's second gen. So that's why I brought the camera.
Okay, we'll have to get a fair. Yeah, this is Daddy's copy.
It sucks.
Get your copy out of my head.
Sucks because now he'll never want to hang out with me again.
Yeah, right.
He's got a copy. He's got a copy, so he's good to go. Sweet. I'm excited to see what this new. The second. This is the Reaper. This is the second edition. And I guess really the only difference between the first and the second edition is going to be the plastic case for the.
Yeah. Brutal.
Yeah. Once you get air in it, it shouldn't be so bad. Oh, I wonder what's happening. Dang, look at that.
Oh, it looks bigger there because it has expansion.
It's deeper. With this wider here, the other one was cut into three on mine. Go get mine.
Okay, well, it's out in the car.
Oh, okay, don't sweat it. Yo, check out my Bizarre Bizarre t-shirt. That's pretty fresh, right? Can't hold the camera properly. Matches my hat, yo. I'm a real juggalo. Whoop, whoop.
Look, I got this extra towel. An extra towel, you say? Well, yeah, of course they say an extra towel. But why? Well, I'll tell you right now, as soon as I get this stupid truck. I think the battery is dying in my key fob because I got to be like a foot away from the truck. Extra towel. Rick's coming with me to Riddle Box tonight. I'm running a little bit late like I always do. And I'm not playing the blame game. But I'm telling you, Rick
took some time to get his ticket on lock, but now he's going. So even though I'm running late, don't matter. We're gonna go pick up Rick, and then we're going to the last Riddle Box performance of 2000, or the last Riddle Box performance in America. Why is the heat on? Check this out. This one's for Sarah, but she got me one. Check out this sick 11x17. So fucking fresh. We're going to this show tonight. Whoop whoop.
Rick, I'm wearing my clown suit. It's time to party.
Whoop whoop.
Yeah, fuck yeah, woo, it's freezing cold. Okay, so here's the deal. Just like Hella Wicked, the Riddle Box has been around America twice. There's clips of it online. Me and Rick, we're going to party.
Whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop. So I put that whole fucking solo tour video on. So this is good, right? Ready to party?
Fuck yeah.
Okay, Riddle it's freezing. We gotta go in.
Riddle Box, whoop whoop.
Oh, what a fucking awesome show. Hey, bud.
Oh my God, it was amazing.
I got into the front and then I was standing there getting my fucking ass kicked and then you came up out of nowhere. I'm like, we gotta get this fucking juggalo up on the stage, so.
Oh, it was fucking dope.
Yeah, it was the best. And then I waited until the very end to get up and then we both got fagos, right, Rick?
Yeah.
Did you get one? Where is it?
Mine. Mine are in the back.
Okay, so it's freezing. I'm soaking wet. We gotta change and go after party now. So in a ridiculous turn of events, the after party actually turns out to be in the same downstairs club that was the place where we went to shoot the Psychopathic Cypher video that I was in. So now at least we can get some footage from the inside now. That'll be cool. But it's literally cold though. Like, freezing.
Turn the crank one more time.
Yeah. Well, looks like we're going down.
Shit myself.
Sven, you smoking way too much, bro. You're shitting green. Like a newborn baby. Fuck.
I wanted to play you and I was going to come back to Michigan on Sunday, it's technically Sunday. It's like 6 a.m. on Sunday morning.
Anyway,
it's after the after party. We're at the fucking scrub house. Rick's been sleeping for about 6 hours. Other homies are all passed the fuck out. And so we played a game of Into the Echo Side. I'm so glad to get one in with you, man. Thank you for playing with me. Tell me this. What was your score?
30 fucking 2, bro.
What?
32.
32. Super what did you get?
40.
You got 40.
Not as bad as
what?
I thought. Honestly, I
thought
I was 10,
20, 33.
I got 420.
33?
What? He beat you? No way.
I told you.
33. I That's thought I killed insane. It.
You were only one ahead of. That's insane.
Where are your epics? Where are your epics, bro?
I only had the one.
I had 3 epics.
There's no, I had 2. I had Lotus also.
With Jackal Brothers and Killjoy, you should not have lost that game. That's, I mean, you got them early, too. It's ridiculous.
I've
got
to seriously get going right now. Thank you so much for inviting me to a house that you don't fucking live at.
Yeah, yep, absolutely. I'll party at some other people's house anytime.
At my house?
I'm at people who we don't, you know, it's not
You live in America?
It's not any of our house. Yeah, I live in goddamn America, and we party in people's houses who aren't even awake.
thanks for letting me douche your asshole with the fucking...
Oh, my God. The Faygo douche felt great, by the way.
I fucking cracked that bottle and poured it out so slowly, I made it last.
That's why, yeah, I was like, man, when is this ending? Like, I was like, this is getting old for now. For real. I was sitting there thinking, why is this taking so long? I feel like I could have dumped a bottle out in half that time.
No, I cracked it. Like, I put a dent in it so that it would gingerly fucking sprinkle out.
Have you seen the movie Tusk?
No.
A few quotes from there. One of them is, up here in the great white north, you got your Canada-do's and you got your Canada-don'ts. So one thing you don't do is talk bad about hockey. And then he also says, down there in America, see, you're always sad and gloom. Up here in your American flag is red, white, and blue. But up here in Canada, we're red and white, but we're never blue, eh? Yeah.
What do you guys doing? Rick, did you hear that? Where do you have to go? You ready to go home?
Yeah.
Sorry that I kept you awake for 10 hours more than you wanted to be. Ready to go to Canada?
Yeah.
All right, let's get your emo haircut. Brush that hair, eyes, and we'll get going. Oh, shit, I'm tripping over chairs. Scrubbos! Whoop, whoop!
Shit, dick!
Shit, dick! Eternity of the butthole, play you said,
the
right?
Fucking clue. Eternity of the butthole.
Oh, God, I love it.
All butthole, all life. All
right, thanks for playing with me, man. Eternity. Thank you for playing with me.
Yes.
All right, woop, woop.
Thank you for teaching me some things. I love to play with
you. Oh, no problem.
Take you to the other side.
Rick, the bridge shot. We're on the bridge, bud. I mean, I guess that big fucking pigtail that we take to get up to this part is also the bridge, isn't it?
Sort of, yeah.
This is it. This is the part here, huh? Ambassador Bridge. So, the guy said that shit about the red, white, and blue. Oh, you were asleep? I'll tell you later. It's pretty funny. Riddlebox Rick, are you glad you went?
Yes.
Are you glad that I dragged you out until 7:30 in the morning right now?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, whatever. We went to the show. It was a good show. I'd go again if you called that a show, eh?
It was awesome.
See, look, here's the same situation. Do I pass these motherfuckers because of the trucks? Or do I not? I think I should. What is happening? See, I can't fucking do anything because of this guy in front of me. Alright, excellent. What is fucking happening? Jesus. Thought it was two lanes. It switches into one lane. Don't follow the shit SUV. And here we are, back in one lane. Angry in Canada. Welcome home, eh? That's it, Rick. I'm so burnt out, I can't even think of anything to fucking say.
Me neither, man. Happy to be home.
Yeah, happy fake Juggalo weekend, Rick.
Happy fake Juggalo weekend?
Yeah. All right, I'm turning it off. That's it.